Borussia Park here in Germany, the scene of our football today.
Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
It's Borussia Mönchengladbach against Leicester City.
Should be a good one.
Pass threaded through. The player thought he was going to get there, but the goalkeeper's just beaten him to it.
This is the Mönchengladbach lineup. Matthias Ginter plays
alongside Dayo Upamecano in defence. Denis Zakaria
starts with Marek Hamsik in the middle. Jordan Shaqiri starts up front with Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
And the goalkeeper, he just anticipated the direction of the free kick. Anticipated well.
Vardy. Tielemans. Ricardo Pereira.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. And that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball.
Zakaria.
Stefan Leiner. Ibrahimovic. Hamsik. Slipping it through. There it is. First goal of the game. And coming this early, the promise of more to come.
Well, he swung his foot at it.
And he's good at these one-touch finishes. And that was as sweet as a nut.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Kept his head over it. And a lovely connection.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Players trying to attack the cross. Cross dealt with by the defender. James Maddison. Flags up, offside.
Oh, I think he was half a yard on there. He's entitled to feel hard done by.
Read that well with the interception.
Steered through. He's through. Oh, he's gone for placement here, but he's got it just off target.
Yeah, sometimes you just want to put your boot through it. Others, he's trying to tuck it in the corner and a bit unlucky.
Günther.
Hamsik.
Found good room out here.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Time to get the ball in.
That's very well cut out at an important time.
Well, Leicester can break now. With good vision. Now Januzaj.
The post is bounced out.
Saw some frustrated faces.
Can he finish it now? Shaqiri!
He's kept it out.
Corner coming up. In goes the corner.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Great interception.
Opportunity to play it into the middle.
It's Ibrahimovic here.
Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it.
Maddison.
Really strong play in the tackle.
He's got possession back for his team.
It's Jamie Vardy.
That's cut out. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Excellent challenge. Interception hit.
Definitely a throw in there.
Kramer. It's good attacking play, this, from them.
Maddison.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Threads it through. It's Jamie Vardy.
Vardy! To bring them level.
He's kept it out, and the ball's in. It's a goal.
Ruled out here. It was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Your view now, Alan, on the replay.
Well, first time of viewing, I thought he'd timed his run perfectly, but On closer inspection, I think he was just a yard off.
Günther.
Well, he's got away from him.
Space to try and hit it now. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Well, here's a chance. Ibrahimovic.
The shot gets blocked.
Corner played into the middle.
Well, the play is broken down now.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Chilwell.
It's a very good interception.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic
needed to be brave, and he was.
And there's the interception.
Set up to play on the break now.
The cross is long towards the back post. It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
So the corner about to be taken.
Could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out.
Hamsik.
Hamsik guiding it through.
Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Still searching for an equaliser. There's some good interplay here.
Surely the equaliser.
And here it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Zakaria.
Hamsik. On to Ibrahimovic.
Intercepted here. Madison,
shredding it through.
And no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous.
And there was danger, but he's cleared it.
He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
It's Ip with great vision here.
It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Januzaj. Won it back with an interception.
Going forward with real purpose now.
Perisic.
This could suit Leicester on the counter-attack. Still countering here.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Deflected out for a throw.
Good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well.
Perisic.
Opportunity to play it into the middle.
What a good interception. And the referee.
He spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner.
Well, today we've seen not the best, I'm afraid, of the
keeper choosing to punch the ball rather than catch it.
Ayoze Perez. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. Hamsik. On to Ibrahimovic. Jerdan Shaqiri.
Guiding the pass through. Surely. back post. Oh, that's great defending.
Chance for a break in numbers. Oh, what a shame. They had numbers forward too for that breakaway.
Ibrahimovic, the target of that pass, but they didn't find him.
Vardy.
To bring them level. And a goal!
It's a good goal for them to score, but not for this team to concede, because it could have terrible ramifications in their push for the title.
Well, there wasn't nervousness about them, the way they were going. About their football, and you could see it coming almost.
So away we go at 1-1. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Mahmoud Dahoud on to Ibrahimovic.
Stindl. Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Frustrated for these fans at times, but they sense the game isn't yet up. Still chance for a winner.
I was disappointed with that pass. Ball back to the keeper, which wasn't the idea.
Perisic. Corner.
And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. Wonderful group of fans, these. It's a great occasion for them, and they're determined to make the most of it.
Yeah, and I think if their team wins today, they will have a big...
Takes the shot on. They score!
It's a big moment in the match, Alan. A bad moment for this team, because the title hopes might be slipping away. They're behind now.
Yeah, well, it's all about character now, and try and drag themselves back into this football match. Have they got it?
And we restart the game 2-1.
I want to challenge it, Alan. Attack, attack, attack. They need a goal.
They've got no choice. They've got to throw everybody forward now. They've got to take one or two chances. Nothing else for them to do.
Great interception.
It's a beautifully timed run from Ibrahimovic. Celebrating the equaliser, but the goalkeeper had other ideas.
Yeah, it really should have been all level now, shouldn't it? And the more you look at the replays, the better this save was.
And a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
Four more minutes. Bernadeschi.
He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper.
Well, these fans know not much time left to try and get an equaliser. It might be now or never.
Mahmoud Dahoud.
Lars Stindl. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Now it's two around.
Ibrahimovic.
Tries the shot here.
What a save that was.
The agility on show there was outstanding.
Well, this could well be the last chance they get to equalise. It's all over.